Hello friend, I am going to discuss illustration number 15. This is a questions of CMA final SFM mutual funds. Please read the questions. Look at it. Illustration number 15. Chintamani funds which has invested exclusively in the public sector undertakings yield rupees 3.75 per unit for the year opening net assets value 21.20. It means if you are going to invest 21.20, then return of rupees 3.75 in year. And the risk factor, that is this is a standard deviation of Chintamani, that is this. Then return percentage, what will be the return percentage of Chintamani? Return percentage of Chintamani fund rupees 3.75 return. This is a return out of investment 21.20 into 100. Look at it, 3.75 divided by 21.20 into 100. This is 17.69%. Okay, now look at it. And a standard deviation of this return is, a standard deviation of the portfolio, this return is 3.50%. Now, ascertain the Sharpe ratio and evaluate the fund performance. Just position with the performance of the Sensex, position of the Sensex. You have to compare Sharpe ratio of the Chintamani funds and Sensex. Sensex is market. Sharpe ratio is, ratio is calculated, return of the portfolio, risk free. This is the standard deviation of the portfolio, and the Sharpe ratio of the market is return of the market, risk free, standard deviation of the market. This is the risk premium. This is a risk premium with respect to the market risk. This is a risk premium of the funds with respect to the funds risk. Okay, this you have to compare. Okay, now I'm going to solve the questions. Look at this. Solution here. Working note first. Calculation of return percentage of Chintamani funds. Return percentage. This is given here. 3.50 divided by 21.20 into 100. That is 17.69%. A standard deviation of the portfolio Chintamani, that is 3.50%. Now we have to calculate calculation of Sharpe ratio of Sensex and fund in three cases. In three cases we have to calculate. Particulars, this is the case A, now we have to calculate three cases, case B, case C. In the given case, risk-free rate of return is 5%, 4%, and 7%. Return on the market, that is the Sensex return, that is the Sensex return. This is said to be return on the market. That is 15%, 17%, and this is the 18%. These informations are given here in the question. That is the 15%. 17%, 18%. Risk-free is 5%, 4%, 7%. Now, a standard deviation is given here, 2.75, 3 and 4. A standard deviation. A standard deviation of market, 2.75, 3, 4%. Sharpe ratio. Sharpe ratio. This is the return of the portfolio, risk-free whole divided by a standard deviation of the portfolio. Now, Chintamani funds. Chintamani funds. This is a return of this 17.69 minus 5% whole divided by 3.50, because of a standard deviation of Chintamani fund is 3.50. Our return of the portfolio is 17.69. Okay. So here you also write 17.69 minus 4, this is the 3.50. 17.69 minus 7, this is the 3.50. So this would be 3.91, and this is your 3.91. This is 3.05. Now, market. Same formula is applied here. You write market return, that is Sensex return, risk free, and this is your standard deviation of market. What is the market return? These returns are said to be the market 15%, 17%, 18%. These are the standard deviation of market. Okay, already given here return of the market. In this case, 15 minus 5 divided by 2.75. 17 minus 5 divided by, this is 3. 18, this is a 4. This is a 4 here. Risk return in the case of 4. The 18 minus 7 divided by 4. What is? This is your 3.64, 4.33. These are 2.75. Now, higher one is better performance. Higher one has better performance. Better performance. So which one? Chintamani fund is 3.63. मार्केट हैज परफॉर्म 3.64, मार्केट हैज परफॉर्म्ड बेटर देन फंड, बेटर देन फंड 3.91, मार्केट परफॉर्मेंस बेटर, मार्केट हैज परफॉर्म्ड बेटर देन फंड फंड हियर Chintamani हैज 3.05 व्हिच इज हायर देन मार्केट, फंड परफॉर्म बेटर देन मार्केट, बेटर देन मार्केट यू हैव टू राइट, हायर वन हैज अ बेटर परफॉर्मेंस दैट इज यू हैव टू इवेल्युएट इन अ शार्प रेशियो, प्रीमियम ओवर गिवन रिस्क. ओके, थैंक यू क्लास, प्लीज लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर माई वीडियोज़.